The UH-60 Black Hawk helicopter, which was named after the Native American war leader of the Sauk tribe in the Midwest, is every bit the fighter its honorable name suggests. The now iconic UH-60 Black Hawk helicopter has been the Army's frontline utility helicopter for the past 40 plus years. This airframe will continue to serve until the early 2030s, when it will be replaced by the Bell V-280 Valor.